Angelic Warrior 37 here, and I'm here to take down my yarn. I stretch my hair with yarn using the African threading method. So I washed my hair a few days ago. Let's see, it's Wednesday now. Washed my hair on Monday. I put them up Monday night, so it's Wednesday, and I'm going to take them down. Got my oil here. Show you how the back is looking. So on the front, this is the flat twist. So I'm gonna put no string on my edges. Let me pull out. I just put my hair two ponytails, and I got one ponytail in the back. I'm about to remove it. See, I use my little band here, and I got the two ponytails here. Take one down. Let's see. I have to look in the mirror because I don't have a mirror in front. Okay. This one yarn. Wait. Okay, it's one of them. So I'm going to take all of this down. To see the length. Oh, that's just this time around. I separated a little more than last time. Last time was the first time, it was a trial, so I did it in big sections. So yeah, I got my oil here just in case my hair gets dry. And I did an avocado mask on my wash day. I did an avocado mask, and then I just washed my hair. And I did a deep condition using vodka and a little bit of coconut milk. So wet at the root though. But here's the hair. This is my action. I'm gonna put this on down. Here. This is my hair. This is the hair. Wow. That is a wow. That is a long stretch. Well, I'll be back in the next clip. You'll see all the yarn out my hair. Well, here's the results of me taking down my threads. Took them down. And it's more stretched than the last time, especially in my crown area, which it looked like it's almost straight. If you really, really look at it. It's almost straight. I like it. I like it better than the blow dry. I still got the part in the middle, so I didn't separate that yet. I do have a more stretched stretch using more. And of course in the front, I took down my flat twist. That's why it's so curly. That's it for right now, and I'm out. See you in the next video. Bye.